If you consider a clock scale and just divide it into two sides, left one and right one from 7 to 12, and just add different numbers from left and right sides by pairs, we've got quite interesting result. Thus, 12 plus 1 give us 13. 11 plus 2 gives also 13. 10 plus 3, 13, 9 plus 4, 8 plus 5, 7 plus 6 also gives the same result. Why 13? Does it a hidden code in our clock?